Apparently there's a live execution going on right now.
You guys in Arab Autumn.
Live execution. Hello everybody. Day three. It's been a bit of a lazy day today. I've been at the apartment most of the time, sorting out the plan for the rest of the weekend. I'm here with Rohan, obviously.
Hey, what's going on?
What have you been doing today?
I was at work.
He was at work. So, where are we right now?
We're in Arabia. This is known as, well, Little Baghdad, isn't it?
Little Baghdad. So apparently there's a lot of Iraqis about.
We're just gonna
have a little gander, check it out.
We're gonna meet the Iraqis.
I've got a bit of a cold. I think I slept with the aircon on, so it's kind of killed me off.
You did, didn't you?
And yeah, you know what? I'm feeling a Starbucks again.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
That's it. What are we getting?
I'm not gonna get anything.
Oh, okay. Order me something in Arabic.
All right.
Something English, but in Arabic.
No? Mamno? Mamno?
Caramel macchiato.
Bad, bad for you, but I'm back at the coffee bean. Anything in between. Told you a kelb, that tell him that kelb means dog in Arabic. Yeah, so enta kelb, so which means you're a dog. So I'm talking to you, telling you that you're a dog.
No, I thought we were bad with our phone calls back in England.
They don't need
guys. Listen,
come.
Ruthless, man. Everyone's calling each other dogs.
Alright.
How would you feel if I had you? Trust me, you'll be mad too. Shawty, we can be mad cool. Just send me if anything past due. Your family told you I'm a bad move. Plus I'm already a black dude.
Alright guys, so we're in. Is this downtown or what?
Yeah,
this is downtown.
I've never been here.
You've never been here? Where we at, mate?
We're in downtown Amman, also known as Balad.
Alright, apparently this is where the grimy stuff happens. This is like, who with? You haven't introduced
yourself.
Alright, introduce yourself to the world.
This is the alcoholic, Mary.
Marijuana for short. And he only speaks Swahili. Okay, I hope we got that. And we're just gonna go probably get attacked by some local Jordanians. So.
No, we're not gonna attack.
Huh? You're not? We'll find out. I'm making everybody know I'm a tourist right now.
It's like 50 cents for a Jordanian.
Say something a gladiator would say.
Are you not entertained?
That was good thinking.
Okay, I'll bring it back.
Anything else? This is Sparta! Don't it?
Indeed.
Yes. Indeed.
It is Sparta, well, very, very much.
Alright, so basically, what's this? Can you give me a little history section about this?
This is Jordanian.
Well, what is this place? Who's a Jordanian? Yeah, go on. What's the
right, so this is the Roman Theater. So, fun fact, and I think it was like, was it 1200 BC? Somewhere around there. Yeah. 1000 to 1500 BC. So, the Vikings, they sailed and they landed on the coast.
Yeah.
And they marched up here and they enslaved the Jordanian people. And they forced them to build this deraj. And then the sad part was, this is where they did executions, you know?
Is this real information or what?
Yeah.
Oh my god, we got a real reaction here. Reaction video to the news.
The Viking Jordanian struggle. Never heard about it?
Are you serious?
This is new news to me.
Vikings, the whole.
Oh yeah. You know what?
This is in the show.
This is everybody. Like if you want to know what happens, watch Vikings season 2.
Yeah.
All right.
And the Native Americans, after the Vikings were wiped out from the plague,
Americans.
The Native Americans. I can't keep it up.
Are you okay? Do you need a second to digest this?
The Native Americans.
All right. So we've gotten closer to this. What's it called?
The Romanian Amphitheater.
The
Turkish stairs.
Do you watch Game of Thrones?
Yeah, religiously.
Oh, how'd you get inside?
Just tickets.
And, oh, we have to get tickets. What's in there though? Just
who's this?
Who's shouting right now?
It's probably a concert.
Yeah. Apparently there's a live execution going on right now. Yeah.
You guys in Arab Autumn.
Live execution.
Tickets.
Do you want to go see the live execution?
Yeah, sure.
Bad news, the ticket office is closed.
Okay.
We'll just stay with one.
Yeah. So we just came back.
Yeah, and that was crazy. Yeah.
Come out of it. Oh my days, yo.
What was your favorite bit? People get excited.
Huh? What was your favorite bit? When they killed that short gun.
Yeah. We couldn't show you, obviously, because.
Ray high.
What was your favorite part of the. Marianne, what was your favorite part of what we just witnessed?
The execution.
Describe it.
There was a lot of blood on the ground.
Okay. Hey, they're gonna think we're animals. Hey, this is like a cultural event, like a concert kind of thing. This is bullshit.
Okay.
Unsubscribe.
You don't need no ticket. Alright, let's rock.
Hey, we don't like shit.
So we're entering the stadium. Let's go see a live execution. Alright, yo, this is gonna be sick. We got a live boxing match going on here right now. I think Anthony Joshua is about to win.
Way to turn, ever so burst, bringing out my worst. It's a gift and a curse. That's too much juice. I've had too much juice. I can't drink from you. You ain't in man's crew. Man's way to turn, ever so burst, bringing out my worst. It's a gift and a curse. That's too much juice. I've had too much juice. I can't drink from you. You ain't in man's crew.
For real, man's way to turn. Vision is blurred.
Okay, what the hell's going on?
Eric,
what is happening here? What is this random?
Who's fighting?
Palestinian Jordanian conflict.
This is how they settle it in the band.
Have you been here before?
Not here, but I've been outside.
We need some more girls in here. 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 There's too many men, 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 too many men. We need some more girls in here. 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 There's too many men, 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 too many men. We need some more girls in here. It's gonna break loose like hell in here. When I see a few blue can shells in here. Bare man, not enough girls in here. Too many man, too many, many man. When I hype and block them stairs in here. No sharp shoes, just like hairs in here. It's air in here. It's only £55 for a bottle, but I don't wanna buy one. I'm looking for a girl, but I can't find one.
So this is how they have boxing fights in there, Jordan. The dance-off. It all starts with the dance-off. Whoa, he's going in for the... Oh my, it's a knockout!
It's a Texas rattlesnake!
Stone Cold has just entered the building! Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Yo, did you see everything there? Oh my days! Oh my god, J.R.! It's Batista!
Right in the temple!
Bye-bye. Alright, it's just us now, mate.
Let's go, let's go.
So the plan is to get right up there. Yo, 1 minute. Let me get my water bottle. We can't go nowhere without that water bottle. Let's see if they make it down alright.
It's just careful, it's the brute, right?
Yeah. We don't quite know what's going on right now. Seems like the party's over. I think Pavetkin's gonna walk out now. Yeah? Is it? Alright, so it's the national anthem. Alright, let's do this properly. Let's do this properly.
Alright, we're doing this properly.
God save the Queen!
Go on, Joshua! Come on, Joshua! Fuck me!
Alright, listen.
Everyone's leaving in it, so let's quickly go up.
Let's get our photos.
We're gonna go get our photos.
My water bottle, bro. What's it? This is gonna be a trick. It's gonna be an absolute trick.
This would be a very painful death.
Where you gone, mate? You're leaving me behind? Come on, pal. Ah, shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Check this out. Speedy Gonzalez has gone ahead. This will be very, very painful. I'm just imagining it. But you know what? I think it's better to put the camera away and make it up in one piece. Woo! It's pretty high up, bruv. Fuck the camera then. Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs safely. So we made it down. We're gonna come back here again. Let's get out of here. We made it to the top. My man just telling us off. Tell him yes. 1-on-1 in the ring, fam. We've got a ring here, we can do it. So Rohan's having his next boxing fight here, live on pay-per-view. On what channel is it?
Streaming on? Bane Sport, isn't it?
Bane Sport, that's
the Bane Sport you
have. Look! That Brock Lesnar? That was a trek. We are leaving the amphitheater.
There was a boxing, there was a wrestling match here.
Was there?
But we put the ending where they have all the singing.
Yes!
Ah.
Yeah, bro.
Yep. So we're just getting escorted out by the army. That was a... It's alright, we don't mean no harm. We don't mean no harm. And it's Thursday night in Amman. It's a nice little square. That was a nice little random experience. I knew Joshua would have him. Okay, so
we
jumped out of a taxi.
We've just landed in Dubai.
It took us about 10 minutes to get here. But as you can tell, I think everything you guys have seen so far has been quite run down and third world. And this is the nice part. This is where the money got spent, so let's go check it out. You can tell. Are these what, hotels and stuff? Yeah.
We've got some nice hotels here.
These buildings are really tall. Alright, so Rohan goes in his uni life. This is where people come to spend their birthdays. Should we blag it's our birthday today? Ooh. Alright, people. Coming to some nice areas now, so let's go check it out.
Like what is it on? Skip choose my man, what is he on? I ain't come here to try murk anybody, but forget the hype. If it's on, then it's on. I'll done a man's dance, then I'm gone. Skank daddy bars when I'm on. I just wanna build a little vibe with a gal. Them hotel pop off the phone, then it's on. With a little bit of high grade on, very on. Champagne, Hennessy, not very long. We need some more girls in here. Couple Chantels and Chanels in here. So pass me the beat and let me get heavy on. Buffing galley, rude boy, send it on. There's too many man. I'll salute any man.
We need some more girls in here.